Hello, good people, we are back again. This video I'm about to show you now is the meeting that Southern governors had in Lagos, at the Southern Governors Forum, the meeting they had in Lagos. And then the reaction from the northern elites. So, I will show you this video, and I will only show you the video of the reaction from the northern elites. That will be a separate video, and then we are going to analyze it. That is why I have to keep it separately. So after watching this, so try to watch the next video, the reaction from the northern elites. Very, very important. So let's watch this one first, and then you watch the second one.
Hey, let me put that.
Thank you. personally.
Chief Security Officer must be duly informed.
human rights. The forum set the timeline of Wednesday, the 1st of September 2021, for the promulgation of the anti-Grazing law in all its member states. Anti-open Grazing law in all its member states. And F, result that forms adopted from the Federation account for the Nigerian Police Security Trust Fund should be disputed among the state and foreign government to combat security challenges. Petroleum Industry Bill. The forum commends the National Assembly for the progress made in the passage of the PIB. The forum, however, detects in very strong terms the proposed 10% for host community and supports 5% share of the oil revenue to the host communities as recommended by the House of Representatives. The forum also detects a proposed 30% share of profit for the exploration of oil and gas in the basins. The forum rejects the ownership structure of the proposed Nigeria National Petroleum Corporation Limited and disagree with the company that the company invested in the Federal Ministry of Finance. The forum proposed that the company should be held in trust by the Nigerian Sovereign Investment Authority, NSIA, since all ties of government have stake in that vehicle. In order to consolidate our democracy and strengthen electoral process, the Southern Governors Forum rejects the removal of electronic transmission of election results from the Electoral Act and reject the confirmation of exclusive jurisdiction in pre-election matters on the Federal High Court. Lastly, the forum unanimously chose Paper State for its permanent secretariat and appreciates the governor of Paper State for the wonderful way he has hosted this meeting and will commend him for the good work he's doing in the state. Thank you.
So, gentlemen of the press, there are moving your question. So, it's an explanation. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you very much.